What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, The Girl with Horns. And oh, your eyes do not deceive you. I'm finally drawing my favorite Muppet. It's been a long time since I drew lips. And I think I'm gonna do real good this time. If you're a lips lover, then you know about this character. His hair's a mess, though. What was I thinking? I made his hair look terrible. Oh, God. Why is he so shocked? Why is he so freaking shocked? I don't know why. I gave him 5 fingers, and we all know Muppets only have 4 fingers. But I don't feel like regrowing that. Alright, hold up. Sorry, my back was 60. Alright, time to get back to the artwork. I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed. Dealing with the voices inside of my head. You see? Alright. He's like really my favorite Muppet. I'm not the only Lips fan person. I don't want to say fangirl because he's a freaking puppet. But he's so quiet. Yeah, I like the shy type. And he's mostly shipped with suit. For those who know who suit is, he's the trumpet player. It's just me or should that head look kind of backwards to you? Should the head be like this? Yeah, it should be like that. The head was backwards. Now hold up. This hand though. I suck at drawing hands. Dude, I suck at drawing hands. Yeah, What if I just made it like this? Because it sounds like in a fist. I hate drawing hands so much. Well, I tried, guys. I always get to cut right now. I saw a picture of Whips in a black sweater. I think it looked pretty dope in it. So, I'll just base it off of that. Get on with the voice inside of my head. Trying to save me. Stop holding your breath. You think I'm crazy. Yeah, you think I'm crazy. Oh, that's not fair. That's not fair, yeah. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. Will be a perfect song for Whips. So much need a trumpet boy thing for Whips and Toot. Alright, now his hair. His luxurious, quote unquote, luxurious hair. It's something like this color, right? Where's the letter? Is that like accurate? Hold on, I gotta Google him real quick. I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me. Stop holding your breath. That was an accident. Yeah, you think I'm crazy. You think I'm crazy. Oh, that's not fair. Yeah, it's accurate. That's his hair. His skin color is kind of green, or is it yellow? In the show, he's yellow, but in the new show, he's kind of green. I'll make him whatever color I want to make him, because I don't care what people think. Got a pink nose though. Excuse me. I make my character's eyes gray-ish because, you know, I can't just leave them white. It'll be so confusing. hate drawing hands. You don't even know. I will show you my gallery, but I got some stuff on there I don't want you guys seeing. Is it true that the new Muppets movie season got canceled? I don't think I like that new Muppet Babies. Where's Baby Rolf? Where's Baby Scooter? Where's Baby Scooter and Baby Skeeter? Where are the rest of the babies? You can't call it Muppet Babies. You just have like five characters or however many. And who's that freaking penguin? I hate her. She sucks. New Muppet Babies are... The new Muppet Babies was terrible. I got so excited when I first found out it was coming out. I thought they'd bring back the original Muppet Babies that I used to watch on my tablet. But I've been cheated and lied to. Again. Should I make him blush? I think he should be blushing. In front of the monster. Okay. I hate adding blush because it's like... Oh well. Alright. Freaking hate blushing, dude. I'll make it tiny. How about that? I just make it tiny. That's better. Alright, now time to add the background. I forgot the little BRB thing. Hang on. Oh, wrong tool. This is a lot better than the Autodesk Sketchbook app, because that app was terrible. There's not a bucket tool on the app, so I had to literally just color it. But with this, coloring's done a lot easier. Heck yeah, boy. Yeah. Okay, in between its legs, you know. I'm yelling, Timber, you better move, you better dance. That's not gonna work. That ain't gonna work either. Oh. And add my signature. And your partner rambling around. That's my drawing ellipse, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on all social medias. and we'll be back for more. And let me know what Muppet you want me to draw next. You guys.